Good morning, student. Today I will teach you from new Radiant Reader first chapter. The name of the chapter is The Boy and the Apple Tree One. Take out page number 9. The first chapter name is Chapter 1, The Boy and the Apple Tree One. So here man's real friend is a tree. So this is the story of a little boy named Balu, who was very fond of an apple tree, and he spent hours playing near the tree, sitting on its branches. The tree also had taken a great liking for the boy, and he allowed him whatever the boy liked to do. He would make a crown, crown meaning a headgear, ornamental headgear which is worn by the king, and it was made out of its leaf, and covering his head with it, it would proudly declare that I am the king of the forest. And by hearing, the tree feel very much happy. As time passed, Balu grew up to a handsome young man, and slowly he stopped going to the tree, and the tree began to miss him very much. One day when the tree saw Balu passing by, it cried sadly, "Balu, Balu, why don't you come to here to play with me as before? Don't you know that I feel alone without you?" "Well, I am not the child now," said Balu. "I am grown up and take no pleasure in playing the king anymore. To tell you the truth, I am unhappy and I need money." "You need money?" repeated the tree in surprise. "Why, there is a plenty of money in my apples. Take them all, they all are yours, and they will fetch you plenty of money." So saying it,